robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
So failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
Hey! Over here! Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah. Go pedal that first, then... Hey, you're doing great. Thanks. Keep it up. Let's do it. Let's do better. Hey, did you get it? Spin around some of us. I'm trying not to throw up in here. Gonna stick.
Cade? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it. Say something!
Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Cade. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.